Our white chocolate sauce. Although we are using cups, the mix is 2 parts white chocolate chips to 3 parts heavy whipping cream. Simply combine them in a saucepan. Make a double boiler with another pan of water. Heat and stir occasionally till the chips are completely melted. Then simply strain it off and refrigerate it. And then it's ready to serve. Et voila! White chocolate sauce.